Good morning, Hickory Grove Christian School. Welcome to week 8 of online learning, and it is our last week. That's right, just 5 days left of school. 5 days. We can do anything for 5 days, and we can do it together. And so it's also a really special week because it is senior week. We are celebrating the class of 2020 from a distance. We are celebrating the class of 2020, but we have some great things planned for you folks. So please, seniors and the rest of our parents and students and faculty, jump online. You'll see each day we're going to be posting 10 or 11 photos of our seniors, asking for prayer over them. Today in particular, our entire staff is praying over the class of 2020. We have a prayer sheet that we sent out and individual teachers have signed up. Plus, seniors, your elementary school teachers are praying for you, your middle school teachers are praying for you, and your current staff and high school is praying for you. And in particular, I prayed for you this morning, prayed a prayer of protection and blessing over your life, asking the Lord to continue to guide and use you folks in a mighty way for the cause of Christ. And so, yes, we are at a distance. However, you are not forgotten, and we miss you guys so terribly much. I miss all the students. I particularly miss the class of 2020. And so we want to have just a great week celebrating you folks. So each day, we're going to do something special. I'm not going to tell you what it's going to be every day because it's a surprise. So we're going to try to highlight in a special way you folks. And so please be on the lookout on Instagram, Facebook, engage with us seniors, and we want to make you guys feel as special as possible. As a general reminder to all the students and the parents, this is the last week of school, so you have to have all your assignments in to take those exams. Remember, if you have an A or a B, you can be exempt. Your teachers will let you know that by Thursday. And then if you do have to take the test, or even if you exempt the exam, you have to have all your missing work in. So students, make sure you're working with your teachers. Get those final projects turned in. If you need some extended time, maybe reach out to them and we will work with you the best we can. But again, we need to get those assignments turned in ASAP. So work hard this week, guys. I am praying for you. Looking forward to another great week. One final push today is the deadline for course registration. So if you have not registered for your classes yet, please register today. We need those in so that we can begin building the master schedule for the fall 2020 year. Seniors in particular and juniors, please be on the lookout for the senior and junior exit, like survey questions that Ms. Bennett and Dr. Simulton are sending out. That will allow us to gain feedback from you folks, information about moving on, especially as we want to send information out after the school year ends. All right, so be on the lookout for those. One final announcement for today concerns the whole student body, and that is pick up and drop off. Next week, we're going to begin pick up and drop off. It's going to start on the 20th, 21st, and 22nd. So please look at the email from Mrs. Wilson. She's going to be sending that out today, and it will outline everything that you need to do to pick up things that may still be in your locker, drop off your Chromebooks, drop off your books. We have to follow certain guidelines by the health department. So again, please read the email. You're going to have to sign up to come up to school and drop your things off. We can only have so many folks in the building at a time. And so we have to follow those procedures. As much as I would love to bring everybody there, we just can't. So please be on the lookout for an email from Mrs. Wilson concerning pickup and drop off. I hope you guys have a blessed day. I'm praying for you. Shout out to the class of 2020. Mr. H loves you guys. I'm proud of y'all. See you guys tomorrow.